A bicyclist is in critical condition in Northwest Florida after being hit by a truck. 31-year-old Brandon Smith was riding his bike on Pace Boulevard, that's near Blunt Street, when he tried to cross the road. Officials say he did not see the Chevy Trailblazer and it hit him and his bike. Now, Smith was taken to the hospital and is now in critical condition.